And now for your Strong Europe Spotlight.
The Strong Europe Tank Challenge kicked off with an opening ceremony featuring tanks and platoons from each of the participating nations. The acting Secretary of the Army also made a visit to talk about the importance of the event.
It's remarkable to see how well they're working together. That builds not only the ability to operate together, but builds the readiness of our own units.